What's good, YouTube? Ascend here, back on another video. Before we get straight into this video, guys, please drop a like, comment down below what skin you like, and this new, I think, update, what you want to call it, and also put your epic name in the comment section below so I can give one of you guys a skin. And also, if you're new to my channel, please drop a, of course, drop a like, but subscribe, and turn on post notifications. 2K on the way. You guys have been going dumb and crazy on my videos, and I think we can hit 2K, but I need your guys' help. And follow my social media, link will be down below in the description and beginning of this video. And let's get straight into it. So if you guys haven't already, go cop yourself some V-Bucks. Bunch of dope skins are in the item shop as we speak. Like I said, the update for Fortnite came out literally, I think today or yesterday, one of those two. You'll see in a minute. But like I said, I will watch it. Like, it's dope. So let me know what you guys think about this, about the update. Let me know. So like I said, let me know in the comment section below what you guys think about the update. I think it's dope. Like, literally a bunch of dope skins that came out from the update. Old ones, like literally, like this skin, like I had this on my other account, but a bunch of old skins came back. Like I said, new skins, old skins, and also use my supporter creator code, AscendTV, so you guys can help me out and I can help you guys out, because you guys been asking me, what am I going to do a giveaway? I'm planning, hopefully soon, if not in the new future, but use my supporter creator code. But like I said, get your hands on these skins, because who knows when they'll come back in the near future. I'm going to send. Like, I'm out. My bad, guys. I'm going to send. I'm out. Drop a like. Subscribe if you're new. Try and post notifications. Follow my social media and try and post notifications so you guys won't miss out a banger video. And I'll catch you next one. Peace.